north on Route 153 from Clearfield, Pennsylvania, toward Kentfield, Pennsylvania, and about 9 miles out of Clearfield, and I begin to hear a whistling, whistling sort of a sound, something that I completely strange to me. And then I looked up into the sky, and coming from a southeasterly direction to a northwesterly direction was this flying disc, for one of a better name, a flying saucer.